Good evening, everybody. I promised to go live at 9:30 for my broadcast, and since Chicago didn't actually get blown away in a storm, I think I'm going to do a bonus video today. This would be number 3. Going to do a little bit more Minecraft on the Shotbow network, but I'm not going back to HC factions, at least not tonight. Instead, we're going to play some Ghostcraft. Get in game here real quick. Alright, we're back in the Shotbow lobby. You can see the HC factions portal over there, but we're going to hop in for some Ghostcraft. Find a good server here. Let's hop into US3. Ghostcraft is a PvP server with a couple of different twists. Let's jump into Kerrigan, and I think I'm going to start as a soldier. You've got different kits here. You've got archer, medic, battle bow, bazooka bow, hunter, and all of us are going to be these different soldier types, aside from one, who will get to be the ghost. The ghost is invisible, is hunting all of us, and has some special abilities. As a soldier, you can see I have a magic sword, I have a strength potion, and I have a grenade. The ghost has a few tricks, including a bomb that just went off. And the battle goes on until the ghost is dead or all of us are. And if one of us kills or significantly damages the ghost... Uh-oh, I just got hit with blindness. That little smoke power... that little smoke thing right there, that was the ghost. Whoever kills the ghost gets to be the next ghost. Ghost got me right there. Nailed me from behind. Not doing so hot this round. Ow! That may be an effective strategy, but I don't care for it much. Everybody standing around in a corner waiting for the... in a circle waiting for the ghost to show up. I have like a 0% chance of becoming the ghost, most likely. Your percentage chance is based on how much damage you did. And I don't think I actually hit the ghost. We'll go for another round, though. The ghost can throw down some blocks, has a big grenade... and is also mostly invisible, as we saw in that last round, the little puff of smoke beating the heck out of me. Okay. Unfortunately, occasionally you get idiots who decide it's best to shoot their teammates. Wow. That ghost was not very good at it. Grenade, courage in a bottle, and my soldier kit. I'm not doing so hot. I am getting some Shotbow XP for playing, though. And I guess you can buy pets with Shotbow XP, and you can unlock some of these kits. People quitting. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Alright. If you're in chat tonight, I don't really have the ability to respond. Ooh, somebody got backstabbed. We got a legitimate go- Ooh! I just got stabbed. Wow, whoever the current ghost is pretty good with that, with the shank. Wow. That was a little crazy. I have a 20% chance of becoming the ghost this round. It's either me or Walkman. Probably Walkman. We're gonna get to see all sorts of toys if I get to become the ghost. Here we go. Oh, I'm the ghost. Alright, so I'm up here, and I need to hunt the survivors. Okay, so someone already saw me and kind of lit me up there. Holy crap! Well, that was not a very good outing as the ghost. Knocked me all the way out. I didn't do so hot that time. Messing me up. I thought I saw the ghost. Drank some liquid courage this time. Ghost is trying to distract us, get us to split up, and I am happily obliging the ghost. Brutal. Bazooka bow. I bet you it was a bazooka bow that just nailed me when I got to play the ghost very briefly. Consen saw. People getting hit, but I do not see the ghost. Oops. No sign of the ghost at the moment. Come out, wherever you are. That'll give the ghost a little bit easier time with me. Betrayal is not good. It will definitely, I know it reduces, it gives you negative XP. Uh-oh. There's only three of us left, and I don't have very much health after that fall. And the ghost fell out of the world. I've tried most of the classes. Not in chat tonight, by the way. But the soldier really has been the one I've had the best luck with. If I can get in range and chuck a couple of grenades, finish him off with the enchanted sword. The interesting thing is that you can't just spam click your weapon, because it will very, very quickly take damage. Can't tell if I got the ghost with that or not. Chance on that one. Brutal. I guess my grenade skills are not what they used to be, at least not tonight. I want to get one good round in as the ghost. Clustered here. If I were the ghost, I'd consider that a prime time to hit with a grenade. Bazooka. Everyone's being so careful. A smart ghost would attempt to pick us off one at a time. Ah. Yeah, grenade skills. What? I hadn't swapped my weapon nearly quickly enough. I think I'll probably have a pretty good chance of getting to be the ghost that time, or this next time. 33.3. 3, 2, 1. What I like about this is that the rounds tend to go pretty quickly. Okay, I'm the ghost again. quite a bit of damage on that round. Just rushing in on the various players. See if I can get party now. Ah! Brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal. My own tricks of grenade spamming used against me. I didn't get any of the survivors dead. I will probably also at some point stream some of the other Shotbow game modes. I haven't even tried out the Shotbow games yet. I will almost certainly happily give a shot at Wasted or Mine Z. I actually originally bought my silver for Mine Z back when it was in beta. Also drop those work tables. Now somebody found the ghost. Chance of becoming the ghost this round. That was my best round yet. Six, five, four, three, two, one. I have killed all the survivors of the ghost as the ghost. I'm just not very good at it. That's a shame. Well, I beat the odds so far a couple of times. I'm not even sure who hit me there. Like in my XCOM stream, my grenades are more dangerous to my teammates than they are to the enemies. Idea who just did that. They didn't get credit for a betrayal either. I may want to keep playing, but try a different map real quick. Let's see. Got 3 of 10 there. Let's try Octopus. I'm still a soldier. There's 2 alive here. We got 7 people playing. Get a look at the map real quick. Oh, I played on Octopus. This is a pretty interesting map. Like with most of the PvP game modes, blocks cannot be broken. So you're just limited to fighting to get through. Oh, there we go. And this one has the lobby set so it overlooks the arena. Got a little bit of a parkour challenge here. Which I'm usually... I think this is the jump I usually fail. Yep, that's the one. Vic 2859. Alright. I'm afraid of no ghost. The ghost. I cannot see the... Aha! I got one hit on the ghost there. Chance of becoming the ghost. So far, well, it looks like it's a whole bunch of people may be becoming the ghost. There we go. Parkour challenge accepted. Oops. There was actually a parkour game mode, and I think there still might be, called Death by Void. I don't think I'm going to be streaming that one, because I'm just very, very awful at it. Alright, here we are, Mr. Ghost. Yeah, get some! ...71.4% chance of becoming the ghost, which means I absolutely will not become the ghost. Stout is now the ghost. Who's that? Oh yeah, that's me. XP for killing a survivor. Super spiny. Super spiny, I choose you. Oh yeah, he lit me up. I think I prefer this map to the last one. I'm also getting more into the groove. To kill someone who was AFK, so I had that going for me. As I'm celebrating how much better I've gotten at the game, one person I kill tells me how he was AFK. Now we got someone else who's capable of stabbing here. Someone who's actually good at playing the ghost. When someone who's actually fairly decent at playing the ghost is hunting you, there's this tension in this game mode that I really like. Oh, dude. Four minutes to match end. I did not hit him, though. Oh, he saw me. Gotta be careful of that stab. It's a one-hit kill. If it connects, as we saw in previous rounds. Like we're getting a little bit of lag. And the other guy has completely lost his sword. He was spamming. Yeah, we may actually see a ghost be successful. He just hit me with a table. That I am lagging like a beast. Because I am... Oh boy, here we go. Now I got no sword. Now it's just to my advantage to bunny hop around and hit and get as many hits as I can. Brutal. ...39.4% chance of becoming the ghost. Seconds left. I know that Super Spiny is apparently the one I have to watch out for if I do become the ghost. Well, you don't, and that's why it's expressed as a percentage chance. was the wrong time to look at the options menu, I think. Saw the ghost, but couldn't switch to the grenade quite fast enough. So Emolozi got stabbed up there. Well, that's interesting. The Liquid Courage is pretty much just a damage boost. I am altogether more terrible at this game mode than I remember. Alright, I have no idea. Or for us to kill him. Okay, I can hear the damage happening. He got super spiny. Well, that's not good. You have to come down here and fight us. Come on, Epic Riley. Stick with me, buddy. We got 2 minutes. Okay. Apparently I just ate my grenade or something. I don't think it fired at all. Nah, I'm lagging way too bad. Fah. Well, I'd like to get one more shot at being the ghost. But if I can't sort out Super Spiny is at 100%. Not happy about that last grenade just disappearing off my bar. Super Spiny is, of course, the ghost. Wow. I just got stabbed. No good. I feel that I was better at this game mode during the daytime. Two still living. I want one more shot at being the ghost. Let's check out the lobby real quick. Kerrigan is full. Let's look at the church. I don't think I've ever done church. I'm still set up as a soldier. Let's get a look at the map, though. That's a pretty neat map. Let's see if we can't get a better look at the action from spectator mode. So there's some stuff you can jump over here. Church itself looks like you can climb up. Alright. We got Kaitan Apprentice, Walkman 934. Looks like the lobby on this one even has multiple levels. Yeah, I feel you, Kaitan. I'm not doing so well on the lag front myself. I will probably attempt to stream a little bit of Smash. That's the other PvP game mode I like quite a bit. Head into the church that the map is named after. Well, that went pretty quick. I want to stay near the light. I don't want to have both lag and difficulty seeing the ghost issues. Izona appears to be AFK, just sort of standing there looking straight up. Here, ghosty, ghosty, ghosty. Maybe the ghost got lost. I've actually, on some of the maps, gotten irretrievably stuck in a spot as the ghost. Oh. Well, wasn't the ghost's internet issue, it was me. It looks like it timed out. Well, looks like the lag got to be a little bit too much for me, so unfortunately, I think we're going to have to call it on sort of a downer note there. The games were getting less and less winnable for me due to lag issues, so I guess we're going to call it there for the night. It's a good half-hour stream, so if you managed to tune in, I appreciate it. Follow me on Twitch, like and subscribe on YouTube. And as always, your favorite streamers, if you use ad blocking software, it always helps us out if you turn it off when you're watching our streams. I'm signing out for the night, so I'm going to thank everybody for tuning in to watch, and I'll talk to everyone later.